way they like incorporate like industrial like experience as well as like the degree, and I just thought it'd be like a new challenge. Like,
I'm not someone that could sit still in a lecture hall, so being able to go out into businesses and do all these like new exciting things and getting involved really like attracted me here.
I chose Pearson because I think it should allow me to buy the bridge from where I'm now and where I want to come.
Living in London mostly.
The different way of learning that they offer is quite innovative.
Learning. Getting straight in, learning, just getting on with it.
Yes. Yes.
I'd know no one here really, so. But in a few weeks you'll get to know people.
Well, most of the people around here are a bit younger than me, which is might be advantage, might be disadvantage.
Because obviously it is a big business world, you have to be very professional.
No, believe it or not, no nerves, feeling confident.
Oh gosh, I know which ones I don't in life.
No, people like Mark Zuckerberg, Bill Gates are obvious, like role models.
One of the most influential for me is Sir Richard Branson.
Steve Jobs, definitely.
Good social skills.
Motivation. They have to have the want to do it.
Well, there is three things. Reading, which means information, networking, and good luck.
I think they need motivation experience, but I think drive gets you everywhere. With me, because I have two children, they really motivate me, so I'm in a place in my life right now where I know what I want, I know how to get it. This is my first step into getting what I want.
They need confidence, they need to start early.
Experience.
Excited.
Optimistic.
Positive.
Confident.
Excited.
That was my word.